important. Only wear one time, I sport it. See fake IG report it. I just get high and record it. Walked in this bitch with five bitches on me.
Yeah. What up, YouTube? It's your guy Bip, and today I'm be reacting to Migos. What the Price came out, I don't even know, a few days ago, and it's at 1.8 million views already. That's what's up, man. Hold on. It came out 2 days ago, and it's at 1.8 million views. So that's what's up. Shout out to the Migos. I'm gonna just get right into this reaction. Let's get it. Oh, add me on Snapchat, King Bip. What the hell? Never heard of this shit, so. Oh, that's Zaytoven? What the hell? What? My guy Zaytoven. That's dip, bro. Shout out to Zay. The prize. The prize. Quavo. Shout out to Zaytoven. Yo, what beat is this? I can't put my finger on it. Take off. All set. Man, I know this beat, but I can't. No cosign. Yeah. Offset. What's the price? What's the price? What's the price? It's going up. Just say the price is right, my nigga. Just say it. Hold on. Just hold on, bro. I don't brought up. 80 a show. Damn. The Rex. They fought for a bag. She back. It's illegal. Damn, bro. Yo. What's the price? Damn. Don't mess with the Migos. Shout out to ATL. Shout out to Gwinnett County. I love how they put Zaytoven in here. Zaytoven, one of the best producers to be doing this shit. And I love how they put him in the video. Alright, I'm going to get into a few of the comments. Let me know what I should react to next. I'm just going to read a few though. I like the Migos, but I fuck with Takeoff. Takeoff, hey, he's like one of the most... I think he's underrated, man. Like, it's always Offset and Quavo. And even though my favorite is Offset, but you know what I'm saying? Let me keep reading these comments. Anybody feel a little of Ray Sherman music in their video? In the video, yeah. Yeah, I just noticed that right now that you say it. But let me see. pick off the best in the group, then Quavo, then Offset. Hey man, I mean, I rock with anyone's opinion. If y'all feel like that, gang shit, I respect it. But my favorite is Offset, then Quavo, and then Takeoff. I think Takeoff is the most lyrical. Offset got the catchiest, versatile verses, and Quavo is the hook master, and pretty much makes every song a hit. That's a fact, man. That's a fact. I'll give that a like right there, gang. I hate when people ask for likes. Like, if you agree, what the fuck, bro? Takeoff actually has a verse. Shout out to Takeoff, man. They definitely been leaving him out for a little minute. Quavo plus Travis. Travis wasn't in this, but yo, thank you guys for rocking with me. Let me know what I should react to next. I just wanted to get a reaction out today because, yeah, I didn't have one, but I'm out. Okay.